great goal. And a great start.
What a strike that was.
Oh, those kind of rebound goals. I used to love getting them because it's all about anticipation.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Fisher.
Again, possession squandered, really.
He's seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
And in goes the cross.
It will be their throw.
Van Tomma.
Lukaku.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against. This could be a chance.
Wasteful pass, unforced error really.
Here's the chance to get in the cross.
It'll be a throw. Bishop.
Here's Van Tomma.
Lukaku.
Change of possession here. Going to try it. Great stop.
It's gone out for a goal kick.
Alan, this was the goal that gave them the lead. Your thoughts?
Couldn't have hit it any better, and certainly couldn't have hit it any harder.
Lukaku, and he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. And he could get away here. It's a good ball, it could be in. Cross on, and that's a fantastic goal.
Well, looking at the replays, the keeper's hardly ever in shot. He's so far away from his base, and Dora couldn't have had a simpler task.
Yeah, that's right. Not many times you get a completely open goal like that, but this was one of them.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. The pressure now coming from the away team to get their challenges in.
Not a nice challenge. Will the ref do? Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Bishop.
And he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Papadopoulos.
Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Papadopoulos. Bishop. Fantoma. Bishop. Lukaku.
He's got room to hit this, and the ball's in. It's a goal.
And he was the calmest man in the stadium there to place it to the keeper's right.
And we restart the game 2-1. Papadopoulos. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Blown for half time here with 2-1 the score. Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. He's cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Now Warriner. Very confident to get the game moving again. Real good contest between the...
He can hit it here. Very good stop here.
Now back to throw. To Nash. Papadopoulos. Bishop.
Shots on here.
Corner given.
Able to make a good interception. And they're going to get a throw in. The assistant working out which way it is.
Well, no delay here.
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
How dangerous is this?
The break is definitely on.
But he's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the timing of the run. Cheeky, tried the back heel, didn't quite come off. And Smith. Fantoma. Excellent passing, great interplay. And now a throw-in. They've They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. That will help ease the pressure. And that's going to be a free kick. Well, that's absolutely miles offside. Nash. Space to try and hit it now. Great stop. Throw in now. Bishop. Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. And here's the shot, and it's a goal!
Just feathered that into the right-hand side. That is a wonderful take.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. The shot's on! Goal!
Talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
Very good game, 3-2. Papadopoulos. It's a corner. Linked up well. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount, and the interception was timely, to say the least. Hutton. It's lovely to watch the ball being passed with this sort of level of play, Alan.
It's the understanding, the technique, the movement, the weight of pass that's been so pleasing on the eye.
And he goes for goal with his head. Deflected behind, a clear corner. And here's the replay again. And it's a headed effort at goal. And the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, keeps the ball in his grasp. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. To be added on. It's a useful ball in. The counter-attack could be on here, because it was a poor ball, and they've got some free possession and a chance to get numbers forward. They know the clock is against them. The opposition is doing well against them as well.